shall convert my eyeball into Pico and 3D printed.